Yeah. Fatality.
Oh,
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too, and wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. Ironic, cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause I'm
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not fair.
Much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from.
Yeah, ponder it, do you wonder? It's no wonder you're losing your mind the way it wanders.
I think you've been wandering off down yonder and stumbled on to Jeff Van Vondren. Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head's saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just
friends with the monster.